support first.
Ghost. Don't tell me what to do. I'm already in a bad mood. Shit. Too many fucking eggs! Never do any damage to me. Ah, man. Get out of here, shield asshole. How the fuck are you? Oh, shit. I did that. You assholes are making the news! Oh my god. Dude. Fuck off! Trying to kill this bitch! Oh, come on, boy! Man, holy!
Focus on those wizards.
I didn't even get to do attack phase. Dude, oh my god! Thank you. I'm done with this shit. What was that? Dude, this mission pissed me off now. It was fun at the beginning, but this part is like stupid. Bitch, you should not have a shield. I killed all your damn whores. No. Oh, for real.
Focus on those wizards.
Fuck you, ghost. Fuck you, man. Oh my god. Let's go. Fuck. Alright, that's one. Fucking hordes are cheating, man. jackass to pay. Don't shut the fuck up! Dead, bitch. You're dead. Because it's not a fuck. Told you, man. Told you. Your ass down.
Isn't this interesting? I miscalculated. So did you, Guardian. So protective of your traveler that you wouldn't let me keep it safe. The witness is coming. The game is yours to play now. Yours to win or lose. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
It wasn't the traveler that was giving them a warning.
No. Where did your ghost go?
Guardian, I just got the message. The traveler is back in the last city. Is it done? Is Savathun?
She's dead. But her ghost got away.
Good enough. Hold your position. The Hidden are coming to secure the remains. Good work, Guardian. You did the right thing.
Now what?
Now, we prepare for the witness and stop the next collapse.
Ah, oh, man. Shit. Bitch, we're getting out of my nose.
Children of soul cry out for salvation. promise them life, but deliver only death, as you have for so many before. Enough. Enough death. Enough life. You have no pieces left to place. The game is over. Do not be afraid. Your pale heart holds the key. This time, there is no escape.
Guardian, you've no doubt heard the stories. Where evil is vanquished and the sky opens, shining peace down on humanity. 2.Savathun is dead. And yet again, I've seen no such signs. Instead, Imaru lives, plotting his return while the Scorn and the Hive struggle for supremacy over the throne world. And somewhere among the stars, this witness toys with us, preparing to finish what it started long ago. I keep reminding myself that somehow we evaded extinction once before. I have to believe we can do it again. Even Mara Sav, Queen of the Awoken, believes that. Which is why she's here, requesting you. Reluctant as I may be to pair you with one so unpredictable, we need the support now more than ever. Go. Aid the Queen. She may prove to be our most valuable ally yet in the war to come.
Gotcha. New hidden chamber? Oh, sweet, sweet, sweet.
Is that the very parasite that once plagued the Witch Queen herself?
Queen Mara. Good to see you.
Right. Do not delay us with pleasantries. This parasite knocks at death's door.
What use do we have for Savathun's dying worm?
This parasite is an opportunity to learn from humanity's greatest failure.
Our collapse.
But not ours alone. That day was as much a failure for the witch.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. As I said, our collapse was as much a failure for the Witness and its followers. 2.Savathun included.
2.Savathun was there.
On behalf of the Witness. But something prevented humanity's end. Something known by 2.Savathun and...
her worm.
It requires strength and a new host to survive. To divulge its secrets.
But that's a death sentence.
For most, yes. But for the Queen of the Awoken?
Sounds fun.
It's worth the risk.
Shit. Oh man, I was wanting to look around in there.
Thank you.
you now hold. Go, see for yourself.
Not to be rude, but how do you know that?
One does not engage with the all-powerful without first gathering the most valuable tool in war. Knowledge.
If hive worms were grown here, then we're looking for what? Some sort of machine?
It's twofold. A source of immense hive magic, a cryptoglyph, to provide life to the parasite, and a darkness incubator to infuse them. Shortly after gaining her new power, Savathun returned to her throne world, filled it with light, stamped out whatever poisons the Witness's disciple had spread throughout, including within that factory. And yet, I believe Savathun far too cunning than to completely eradicate the potential power of that place.
Then we'll start with the cryptoglyphs. It must be around here somewhere. An entire city of darkness, right in the middle of Savathun's home. And she did nothing to stop it?
Why would she? At the time, it benefited her. Endless worms for an endless army.
There's nothing in here. Just some sort of leftover darkness energy.
Resonance of what used to rest there. A cryptoglyph.
And yet, the Scorn gave their lives to defend it.
Likely to obscure your path and trap you. Dispel it and see what happens.
You were right, Mara. The Scorn seemed to be messing with us. That opened a portal.
Seek further corruption throughout the space, and you will undoubtedly find our cryptoglyph.
Thank you. That's our cryptoglyph. It's ours, Mara.
Good. The Scorn will know what you're after now. Do not delay in locating the incubator. I feel like if I don't ask, you'll never tell. But all this, Savathun and the Witness, Disciples, and now this place...
You wonder how I came across this information.
That and why you didn't tell us sooner.
While you pursued Savathun, the Parasite and I traveled far and wide, pursuing related interests. Much of this knowledge is still new, even to me.
There you go. Act like she's done something wrong.
All this Scorn tech lying around. Makes me think they're using the darkness energy in this place to build some sort of lair. Best we clean them out. I'm picking up heavy darkness signatures in here, and more corruption.
You must be close to the incubator.
Only one way to find out. That definitely got the Scorn's attention.
clear, but no sign of an incubator.
It must be hiding in plain sight. Look around. What did you say?
Nothing. You heard that too?
The parasite. It speaks once again. It worked.
You didn't think it would?
Savathun's deceptions run deep. I fear that somehow the parasite is cursed. However, I have yet to see evidence of it.
Looks like the incubator's out of juice.
And the parasite?
Its vital readings are still low.
Then we have achieved only partial success. There are more incubators hidden across the throne world. I'll attempt to locate them.
Looks like our cryptoglyphs drain too. But we may be able to fix that.
See that you do. Keep the parasite safe. I'll be in contact once I locate our next incubator.
You're welcome.
Okay.